Dicom app. Girl, it's high time, I tell you. No more messing around. Time to lay these cards on the table and just throw it on out. I'm talking you and me with the same street name, same last name, same everything.
How you doing, sir?
I'm good. How are you?
Doing good. What's your name?
Cole Rickards.
And how long have you lived here?
All my life. Actually, that's a lie. All my life except 1 year.
Okay. Do you like it here?
I do. Actually, no, I lied, I don't. I hate it here, I really do. But it's alright, I get by.
Okay, where do you eat around here?
Where?
Yeah.
Wawa is a main course meal.
Okay.
And Pancheros as well.
Okay.
So.
What do you do for fun around here?
Anything at all.
Okay.
We like to do a lot of, let's see. I don't know. Sports, hunting, fishing, burning stuff, shooting stuff. It's wonderful. It's a good time.
Cool, cool.
Yeah, so.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What's up, boys? Ready for a swim?
Just going to the famous Coulter's house, well known around Marlton, for their excellent plumbing.
On a hot day like today?
It's very hot.
It's Mr. Softy to cool you off.
No, it's Mr. Hardy, but it still is very good on a hot day.
It's very good. It's definitely Mr. Softy.
I would rate a 6 out of a 2.7 if you asked me to rate it.
Definitely.
So I would recommend going here.
Yep. Pretty good. Pretty good. It's a truck. It's not. Looking like a beauty. Let's get the show on the road, boys. Out here at the Sanctuary Lake, going to help our boy Mike out. Let's go. Mike, what happened?
I can't curse.
good meetup spot. Meet up with all your friends. Figure out where you want to go eat.
Should I tell Gerardo to come?
Yeah. Ready to get some grub?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Let's go, man. Off-roading. Figured out where we want to go eat. Got all of our buddies ready.
Let's do it.
We're ready. Meeting up at our friend's house. There's a cop. He doesn't care that I'm on my phone. I really don't care. Just a recommendation.
We're out here.
I mean, you can see ahead. That's our boy Mike in the middle road in his pit bike. He's cranking it up. Wave to the car, how you doing? He's going pretty slow, but we don't really mind, right?
No, not really.
Man, I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do if you're on a pit bike. See if we can race him. There we go. Got past him.
Can't see shit.
Yeah, he's behind us. And there he is out there. Right through the rear view. There he is. Met back up with Mike. He's out here. Turn left, try to catch up to him. Oh, cutting us off, there we go. See him right behind us in the middle of the road. Now he's cutting over. Get a good look at him. This is what we do on our days off. Let's go into Marlton Lakes here. Let's see, where's Mike at? He's coming up. Yep, there he is. Now we pass him in a second. There we go. There's Mike. Yeah, wave to the civilians. There we go. We go back at Mike's house. Let's pull up around the grass. There we go.
Heaven only knows where you've been. I don't really need to know. I know where you're gonna go.
Okay, ready? Picked where we want to eat. Ready to get some food. We got Mike in the car. What's up, Mike?
Can I stop the flow of time?
Okay, we're
can
ready.
I swim in your
picked a pretty popular place tomorrow to eat, Sakaji's Pizza. Got some pretty good food. We'll let you know what we pick on the menu and how it is.
Who comes?
Let's see. Looks good so far. Good?
Quality. It's gonna be a good one.
Let's get ready.
We're here at Sakaji's on Route 70.
We got some mild wings here. I'm here with my boy Nick. I'm gonna show you some.
Sounds good. Let's go. Ready?
Let's give it a taste.
A little hot.
I like the tenderness. Okay. Like the taste, it's kind of got a good spice to it.
It really tastes pretty good. I'd say like 9 out of 10. 9 out of 10 rating.
Very well done.
Yeah. Very got some fries too. The fries are pretty good.
Yeah.